It's Courtney here, and this is Jade again!
Woo! Alright, so, what I filmed today.
We're filming. Drum roll, please.
Drum.
Q&A!
Alright.
Yay!
Hey, pretend there's an audience. Q&A questions. So,
imagine if it says, how do you say potato? I say potato.
Okay, you ready?
Okay. What will be the first question?
And if you're coming from my
channel,
subscribe to Miranda. She's awesome. By the way, I call her Miranda because she's like Miranda sings. Okay.
The first question is, do you sleep with your closet doors opened or closed?
Opened.
The next question is, do you take shampoo and conditioner bottles from hotels?
No.
The third question is, do you sleep with your sheets tucked in or out?
Out.
Have you ever stolen a street sign?
Huh?
Ever stolen a street sign?
No.
Do you cut out coupons and then never use them?
No, because I never use coupons.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I never cut out coupons either. Okay.
Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a swarm of bees?
A bear, because I can feel.
Do you always smile for pictures?
No.
Do you ever count your steps when you walk?
No.
Have you ever peed in the woods?
No.
Do you still watch cartoons?
Sort of.
Where would you bury hidden treasure if you had some?
The desert.
What do you drink with dinner?
It might be two kinds of juice or soda.
What do you dip a chicken nugget in?
Ketchup.
What movies could you watch over and over again and still love?
I love a lot of movies. But I have to say it's from Disney Channel. And it's Mulan and Mary Poppins.
Okay. Were you ever a Girl Scout?
No.
Can you change the oil in your car?
No.
Have you ever gotten a speeding ticket?
I'm not old enough.
Are you afraid of heights?
No.
Do you sing in the car?
Yes.
Is Christmas stressful?
Is Christmas stressful? No, because I'm the one who gets the presents.
Occupation? Do you believe in ghosts?
Not really.
What was the first concert you've ever been to?
The first concert is with my mom and I was 4. And it was with Kenny Chesney. And he gave me a guitar pick.
Walmart, Target, or Kmart?
Target.
It's not even time for
the
Easter yet.
Okay. Nikes or Adidas?
Nike.
Can you curl your tongue?
Sort of.
Have you ever cried because you're so happy?
Yes.
Can you swim well?
Yes.
Can you knit a crochet?
No.
Are you a dog person or a cat person?
This one's easy. I'm a total dog person because I think cats are very lazy.
Okay, that was it for the questions. And goodbye.
Bye.